The Rhodium Swap Meet mixtapes had a huge impact on hip hop and the hip hop culture because it was different.
The mixtapes out of the Rhodium Swap Meet in the 80s, early 90s, formed gangster rap.
You know, the people who want to tell the story don't know the story. They don't know who to talk to.
Man, like, the NWA and Eazy-E music hit the Rhodium Swap Meet mixtapes first.
I can feel it. I've overcome. I'm rocking shit at the Rhodium. Can you hear it? The taste from Steven. Rocking from the morning to the evening. Dr. Dre is here, so it's time to move. Or I'm gonna have to bitch you. Pump up the volume. You know it's legit. The Dre is gonna rock and shit. Can you feel it?